If I make this, I'm gonna make $1 million tomorrow. Damn, I suck. Whatever. Okay, shout out to Censor Man. I'm not sure who exactly he is or what his association is with Andrew Tate, but almost every day on Twitter, he posts some great stuff. Like, he posts stuff that I'm pretty sure most people haven't seen. So you guys should follow Censored Man, just so if you want to keep up. So I'm going to play this video. It's pretty interesting. He posted this today, and I'll just pause once in a while where there's writing, because sometimes it moves fast, and I'll just read it for you guys so it's easier. I don't know how young you guys are, man, but I'm a big, big Tupac fan. Tupac for me is GOAT, and when I see stuff like this with Andrew Tate and Tristan Tate, it reminds me of Tupac.
Ask the politicians, ask the judges, you're getting closer to the truth.
Ask the police what evidence they have against me. It's nothing. They're persecuting me because I'm rich and successful. You don't get rich in Romania.
So these are the two alleged victims, the American and the Moldovan. The two main alleged victims. The other one, like, the other ones are like, I don't know.
Okay. So the thing is that I actually, since I was a kid, I wanted to be like really rich.
No way, me too. Who lives in London? Okay, the Moldovan woman was born in Moldova but spent several years in London as a stripper. She also reportedly had a drug problem. Andrew Tate offered to help the woman and move her to Romania, where she would be cared for by Georgiana, the assistant. So Georgiana is the one of the women that's in jail with Tristan and Andrew. And it's their assistant. Damn, it's so suspenseful. Happy Women's Day. Strip club. All right, Romanian news outlet Gondo reports that the woman asked to move to Romania with him and filed an R-word allegation nearly 6 months later when he refused to give her money to buy a house and become a TikTok star. What the hell? The woman reportedly had a drug problem, drug addiction when they met at the strip club where she worked at in London. Tate said he allowed the woman to move to Romania with him on her own. Here's more proof that she resides. Well, they're basically showing like her profiles. Like they're trying to prove that she lived in London. Now, remember the so this is the American. First time we met. All right, same TikTok account, but she's changed her username.
A dangerous kind. I'm trying to see how a gangster move. You never worry about no.
So you guys remember this? Like this. So I even posted this a couple days ago, but everyone was posting this. This is the day before the raid.
It's on my body.
The first raid.
I'm the bestest. Gotta keep dancing on my necklace, but stay matched like the rest is.
Now where things get interesting. Do you think two R-word victims would be enjoying a luxury holiday in May when the alleged incident happened in April? Such a traumatic experience will leave one shook, at least for a little while, no? I bet if they worked together and made false allegations and won a massive lawsuit against billionaire brothers, they could go on many more luxury holidays. After all, they were friends who went on holiday together and followed each other on social media. How'd they find the money to pay for the trip in May if they were trafficked in April? Six victims. Two say they're not victims. Two, we don't know if they exist or are lying. Two are clearly liars or are after money. This is Romanian corruption. All right, cool. So you guys just watched that, just like I did, okay? Now, I get it. I get what this video is saying. Trust me, I get it. And most people get it, okay? So two of the victims, right, say they're not even victims. We already seen many videos of those. those women saying, like, well, at least one of the women, but they're together. I guess they're friends. They say we're not victims. They told their authorities, hey, listen, we're not victims. So why'd you count us? And according to her, according to them, they say, like, oh, they ignore us. Two of the alleged victims are the Moldovan girl and the American girl, right? And we just saw a video on them, okay? And those dancing videos are supposedly the day before the raid, last April. I believe it's the day before the raid. If I'm incorrect, correct me in the comments. And the two other alleged victims, no one knows who they are, right? I mean, no one, as far as, like, we don't know who they are. I don't know if someone knows, but as of now, like, no one's heard of them, okay? So, I don't know, man. When I see stuff like this, like, when I see like, you always have to ask questions, okay? If you're an Andrew Tate fan, even, or if you're an Andrew Tate hater, you have to ask questions. You can't just be like, oh, no, he's innocent. Oh, no, he's guilty. You have to ask questions. You always have to put two and two together. Always, no matter what. Like, me, personally, right? Like, I've consumed a lot of Andrew Tate content. I think he's a super interesting guy. I think a lot of the stuff he says, man, like, it's true. Do I agree with every single thing he says? No. But at the end of the day, I'm a human being. Like, I think, like no one should agree with 100% of what someone says. Yeah, are there people that agree 100%? Yeah, of course, man. But you can't, like, also, you can't just agree with 100% every single time, right? Also, if you don't agree with 100%, let's say you agree with 70% and you disagree with 30%, it doesn't make them the devil, right? It doesn't make a person the devil if you disagree a little, right? So, me personally, with this whole case, I want a fair trial. I want a fair shake. And that's what everyone should want. Whether you hate him or love him, you want it to be fake. Because, like I always say, it could happen to you, okay? And you don't, and if it ever happens to you, you don't want it to be, like, corrupt, right? So, we saw a lot of good stuff today. Like, a lot of good stuff came out. You should check out my other videos today. When Andrew Tate's new international lawyer talks, she says some good stuff. It's on my channel. But let me know what you think of this in the comments, okay? And I hope more stuff comes out. But the more, as the days go by, I'm like, me personally, I want Andrew Tate to be innocent. Like, I want Andrew Tate to be innocent. Am I saying he's 100% innocent or he's not or he's guilty? No, of course not. I have no clue. But as days go on, the more I see stuff like this, I'm like, hey, man, smells a little weird, man. Smells a little weird. Also, I'm Armenian, right? I'm Armenian and they're in Romania. Armenia and Romania are very similar. Very, very, very similar, right? And I know exactly, like, I know how the system in Armenia works, man. It's corrupt. Like, it's corrupt. If they want you, they'll take you. No questions asked, right? So, let me know what you think of this in the comments, and it'll mean the world to me if you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.